As Ronnie's talking about electromagnetism, or magnetic levitation, MagLev, is what sort of modern day trains will be running on, if not to a small degree now, because they can achieve much greater speeds of quieter travel due to Tesla's discovery of magnetic alternating current. The Big Mac, but not the burger.